So 2 weeks ago, something interesting happened. One of my videos is about to hit 1,000 views. You can see it up here. And I'm definitely sure that I'm going to reach that 1,000 views. But then you might think, this guy has 170 subscribers. How is he doing that? He's probably throwing some advertising budget on there to boost the views. But that's not true. All my views were created through search, organic search. And in this video, I'll show you my new trick on how to get more views with zero subscribers in 2019. Before we jump into the full tutorial and we go inside my computer and I'll show you every step you have to take, you're watching Dontrepreneur. My name is Sebastian de Groot, and this channel you'll find everything about social media growth and how to make money on social media. So if that's something you're into, consider subscribing. So now what you've actually came for in this video. I'll jump into my computer and I'll show you exactly how to get more views with zero subscribers. Okay, so we're currently inside my computer, and as you can see here, I have 800 views on the video I was talking about. But how do I do that? Before we jump into it, I'll show you that I'm getting engagement, I'm getting likes on this video, and also getting comments on this video, and I didn't do any advertising on it. So how do I do this? I'll show you. So when we click on edit video, there's actually proof that I'm getting ranked on a lot of search criteria I put in my video, on my tags. And what this shows is that I'm on position number 7 for the keyword who views my Insta the most. And this is the whole reason that I'm getting organic views. And before I go further, I want to tell you that I'm using a plugin, it's called TubeBuddy, and that shows me what search words I'm ranking for. It's really helpful, it's helping me out a lot. You can see here I have the plugin. It's not a lot of money per month, I think like 4 euros or something, so it's really cheap. So if you want to use it as well, you can find it in the description to download it, and we both benefit because it's an affiliate link. But really, it's worth it if you're a full-time YouTuber. So now, how do I actually rank for these types of videos? Well, it's actually pretty easy, and I'll show you it step by step. Here we see a YouTuber, and this guy, I'm following him for a while, and he's basically doing the same thing as me. So subscribe to him if you want to learn a lot about social media. I hope you'll stay with me as well. But this guy is doing a lot better than me, and that makes it the perfect target to watch what's going well for him. And the things that go well for him, I can sort of copy, make my own style of it, and then use it because I know it's proven to work. So how do we find out what's working? So you click on videos, and then what you have to do is you go to the top right, you say sort by most popular. And that's the whole trick, basically, to get more views with zero subscribers. It is because here you see the most popular videos. And what you have to search for here is the videos that have been uploaded most recently. So a few months maybe, not across a year or 2 years, but a few months or maybe weeks. And if those get more views compared to other videos, that's something of a possibility because it's proven to work. So if we check it out here, this one is doing the best, and it's actually the same subject as the second best video of his. But this is find your Instagram stalkers, find your Instagram stalkers and crush. So I know this is working because he has uploaded it not too long ago. Woo! And he's getting a lot of views. And if you compare it to other videos, this video is also doing well, 7 tips. But here, this 25k, this has been posted over a year ago, and it's not doing as well as the other videos. So we know here this is something we could use and make our own version of, and that's what I did. And now I know what type of video I have to create. The best thing to do is do your proper keyword research. So I have a tab here where I typed in find your crush Instagram, because that's something that's related to the video I'm going to create. And a quick side note, you have to do this all before you make the video so that you'll know what keywords you have to use in your videos. So here again, I typed in find your crush on Instagram, and here again is the plugin I use, and this is very good to use because here you can see the search volume, it's quite a bit, and there's not a lot of competition. And based on that, it's gonna give you a score of the likelihood that you will get ranked for this certain keyword. So basically you want this to be green, and if it is, it's a good option to make a video and it's probably likely you will get ranked. And what you can do is just play with the keyword. So find your crush Instagram, and maybe I can add stalkers to it. All right, so that's not working too well. So you keep it with crush, and this is a method you can find out what's the best keywords to focus on. And then what you have to do once you know the keywords, it is important that people will click on your video. It's really important. And the best thing to do that is thumbnails. So if we go down here and we see my video, for instance, I try to be different than the other videos that are already ranked. So there's a lot of whites in it and some color and also a lot of whites here. So I typically try to be black, because which one is popping out? Well, I think this one's popping out, but mine is as well. So really check what your thumbnail has to be about and what does it have to look like to jump in front of the competition and that people will click on your video. So to show you another example, I'm making this video currently, and this video is going to be called Trick to Get More Views with Zero Subscribers. You heard me saying it at the start of this video. Well, I did my research and there's a lot of competition on this certain keyword. And normally I would say, no, I'm not going to create this video because it's too competitive, but I really want to share this method with you guys because it's really working. I'm growing a lot of subscribers just by using this method only. So, but what you can do here, I can remove new and in 2019, and you'll see my score is a lot lower. So even though the possibility is low, you can try adding words. So I say new trick, and the score is going up. And if I then say in 2019, because it's around the corner and why not, the score is going up even more. So once you're happy about your title and you see, okay, there's a possibility for me to rank, that's what you have to do. And then again, try to create a thumbnail which is different from the others. So I used a lot of blacks in my thumbnails, and that is very good because I see blacks, but for the rest it's all color. So for me to jump out, it's black is a good option for me, so I'll stick to that. And now that I know this, I can start creating. I press the record button, I start to create this video, and now we'll see in the future if this video is gonna get ranked. It's more likely not to get ranked as good as my previous video on Find Your Crush, but now you know my method on how I get that many views with zero subscribers. And I highly recommend you to do the same, and definitely click on the link to get the TubeBuddy, because not only will you support me, but also yourself, because you can see there's a lot of work done by this plugin and it's really useful. So now you know my method on how I get those views. And you might think, all right, but now I'm copying ideas of other YouTubers, and isn't YouTube a platform to be really creative and to be unique? And I think that's really hard, because I struggled with that at the start as well. My first few videos were all 100% creative. I had an idea in my head and I created it, but it didn't get a lot of views. And I think the whole thing about YouTube, which is really sad, but also it's the thing and you have to accept it, that if you start out, you just have to create videos on what's working because you want that growth. And the only way to reach that growth is to do what people want and not to do what you want, all right? So once you've got that subscriber base, then you can start be more creative because you already have views and people will watch it anyway. So the more subscribers you get, the more creative you can be. It can be really tough at the start because you want to be creative, just like me. But think about it, you copy the idea, but you're not copying the video. How many action movies are there out there who use the same cars and the same high-speed chases and the same explosions and fight scenes and same actors? It's all copied, but then again, the video is really different from the other because it's a different approach of creating that certain idea. So it's not necessarily a bad thing to copy a video, you just have to make it your style. Don't actually copy the actual video, but only copy the idea and the keywords. That's my advice for today, and I really hope this video works for you as well. Let me know if it works for you. I'm gonna keep trying this out. I've had some short-term success, and I hope to get more successes in the future. And to improve my successes in the future, I wish you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because not only will you make me very happy, but also for yourself, you can see these types of videos might just help you. So please subscribe and also hit that like button so I will get ranked in the search criteria, which is really valuable, we've just figured out. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.